17JF Justin Cameron. In our front row, leading them off into turn three right now, Taylor Cole in the 66 on the outside and the 15 of Scotty Hogan. They fire at the tire and we got a green. Scotty Hogan, stretch up and we got a spin back there. That'll bring out the yellow. And just as Scott, here we go, down into turn three, Hogan leads them off. They're gonna fire when they get to the tire. There's the green, we're racing. Side by side, they go into turn one. Hogan down on the bottom, and here comes Stanfield looking for running room. But this time, it's Taylor Cole jumps out to the early lead. Cole by a car length, he leads the first lap. Cole, Hogan, and Stanfield. Matt Williams back there in fifth place. Things are starting to get crowded at the back of the pack. Matt Williams looking for a way around the 24 car of Chris Ho. The 52 of Tyler Womack already up there doing battle. Taylor Cole has checked out. He said, I'm gone. 8-car length, 9-car length, 10-car length lead down the back straight over Scotty Hogan and Brandon Stanfield. Then it's about 6 car lengths back to Chris Ho, 2 car lengths back to Matt Williams, and 1 back to Tyler Womack. Then you've got David Burtz, Randy Walston, back there doing battle. Taylor Cole in the 66, pretty content with about an 8-9 car length lead over Scotty Hogan. About 6 car lengths back from Hogan to Brandon Stanfield. There's the white flag. They'll be getting the checkered next time around. All right, here he comes. First heat race of the night. Your winner comes rolling off of turn four. There's a checkered flag for Taylor Cole, Scotty Hogan, Brandon Stanfield, Chris Ho, Matt Williams, Tyler Womack, Chris Whitehead, David Burtz, is spun right up there in the middle of turns one and two. Here for tonight's heat race, the 28 of Bobby Doss out of Cleveland, Georgia, and out of Chickamauga, Georgia, the 5B of Josh Began. Here we come, Began and Doss to the line. We got a green. Began jumps out to a quick lead into turn one. Doss right there with him. They're 3 wide behind him. That didn't work. Evan Wrinkle dropped back. Booger Brooks to third. Petey Doss to fourth. That lap, it was Began at the line. Then Bobby Doss and Booger Brooks. Booger Brooks working the inside of the 28 of Doss. Makes the pass, coming off of four. Doss says, here, let me get back in front of you. Didn't work that time. The triple one of Larson Hill making a strong run, but we have Chris Whaley in the 27 car pointed the wrong direction in the middle of turn two, right under the Boyd Speedway on the wall. David Doss, Evan Wrinkle, here we come, they're gonna fire the tire. There's the green. Booger Brooks said, I done passed him once, I gotta pass him again. Booger Brooks tries it on the high side this time, got him in the bottom last time. Momentum will carry him on the top. Booger Brooks into second place. And we got a caution. The 27 of Mr. Whaley spins again. They'll fire at the tire in turn four. There's the green. We are racing two laps on the board. Booger Brooks comes looking for the five car. Three laps on the board, Booger Brooks. Digging further, digging it, digging it, digging it. Don't seem to be making up much ground on Josh Began. Hill in the triple one seems to be making up some ground on the 28 of Dawes. He drives under him off of four. Takes over third place. Here comes Evan Wrinkle. And there goes Bobby Dawes. But up front, it's Began and Brooks. Six laps on the board. White flag in the air. This is the last time around for these two. They're coming back to the checkered this time. Looks like it's going to be Began out front. Booger can't do nothing with him. Your winner, Josh Began. Booger Brooks second. Third to 111 of Hill. Fourth, Bobby Dawes. Then Evan Wrinkle, Petey Dawes. And then Ledbetter. Twenty cars starting the field tonight. Two by two, 10 rows deep. It's Taylor Cole and Josh Began on the front row. Gonna lead them down the back straight. Scotty Hogan and Booger Brooks, row two. Brandon Stanfield and Lawson Hill on row three. Chris Ho and Bobby Dawes. Into turn three we go. Taylor Cole's got him under his control. Flagman says, let's go. Josh Began, oh, and around goes the 15 of Hogan. And then back here behind them, they done a three-way pirouette. The 14 of Walston, the 27 of Whale. Began, into four, out of four, here we go. Everybody down the back straight through one and two just fine. We're coming to put one lap on the board. There it is. It's Josh Began, your new leader out front. Here comes Booger Brooks up on the high side. He said, here, watch this. Runs in there. Began tried to slam the door on him too late. Booger Brooks was there. Taylor Cole sitting back there going, wow, look at those two in front of me go at it. Booger Brooks steps up to the high side, drops down underneath Began. Began's going to close the door. Booger Brooks says, I figured you would. Here, I'll just drive around on the high side. And we got a caution over there in the middle of turn two. Here we go. Began leads them in slow. Going to come off hard. Here we go. Booger Brooks trying to make the high side work. Began slides up in front of him. That's only going to work a few times. And Booger Brooks is going to slam the door right back. The battle for the lead is heating up. Began holding his own down on the bottom. Booger Brooks up top. Booger says, hey, I might just have found something up here. Let me see what I can do. Back through the field, it stays pretty much the same. Brooks and Bacon setting a blistering pace up there. 7 laps on the board already. There's 8. Starting to work their way through lap traffic. Booger Brooks used the 27 car as a pick. Managed to get around him. Began got stuck behind him. Your new leader, Booger Brooks. Laps on the board. Booger Brooks dancing around, working his way up through lap traffic. Looking high, looking low. Starting to pull away a little bit from Josh Began. That 27 car was as close to spinning out as you can get right there without spinning out. Oh, and a little contact between the 66 of Taylor Cole and the 27 of Chris Whaley. Now, Booger Brooks leads Josh Began and David Bobby Doss into turn 4, and they see a green. Here we go. Everybody makes it through 1 and 2. Booger Brooks has found himself a new line up there at the top. Making it work, hammer down, 14 laps on the board. Little battle between Chris Ho and P.D. Doss over there off of 2. But over here, it's Booger Brooks driving away from Josh Began. Began driving away from Bobby Doss. But Bobby Doss has got Brandon Stanfield breathing down his neck. 16 laps on the board. The 17 and the 14 battling back there at the back of the pack. Booger Brooks is coming up on them right now. See if he can dive down underneath them and make it work. And we got a yellow. We got a car pointed the wrong direction up against the wall. One pointed against the tire down here in the infield. Pulls out a 3-car length lead going into turn 3, coming to the, and we got another caution. Here we go, green and white. Last lap coming at you right now. Next flag will end it. Here comes the checkered right here for your winner, the 148 of Booger Brooks. Began, Doss, Stanfield, Hogan, Wrinkle, David Doss, Petey Doss, Lawson Hill, Matt Williams, and Ledbetter. That wraps up the Sportsman feature of the night. I'm getting ready to turn it over to Michael Despain, and let's talk about supers.